sino alla metà del Novecento.
Up to the middle of the 20th century, up to 1950, there were still bandits here, people who were in hiding because they were wanted by the law. Now there aren't anymore, but from 1800 to 1950, for 150 years, there were many, many wanted criminals here, as many as 1,000 in 1800. Because in those days, the government had little influence, so things were unlike in the Wild West. It was survival of the fittest.